School Board of Education unveiling the budget for the next school year.
Between state aid and taxes, the proposed budget for the next school year is $469.8 million. Also on tonight's agenda, a move to close three city schools. The transformation would include turning Dr. King Elementary into a pre-K through 5 STEAM educational school to align with the Syracuse surge. Turn Danforth Middle into an expeditionary learning middle school and Westside Academy at Blodgett into a STEM-based middle school. Students and families will be able to vote on the new name for each of these schools ahead of the 2019 to 2020 school year. The next public hearing is set for the 25th of this month, and the board is tentatively scheduled to vote to adopt the budget.